are investigating to see if this is terrorist related. At this point, they have not made that determination, but we know that officer's name. It is Lieutenant Jeff Neville. He's with the Bishop Airport Police Force there, and we know from members of law enforcement that this attack happened at about 9 o'clock this morning at Bishop Airport on the public side of that airport. So this suspect had not yet gotten through security. That officer, we're told, was stabbed in the neck and in the back. Lieutenant Neville was then taken to a hospital where he is currently in critical condition, but we did learn that he is stable at this point, so his condition's not getting better, it's not getting worse, so that's good to know there. But as you said, Wolf, that suspect is now in custody, being questioned by law enforcement at this moment, while, of course, the FBI there is on the scene of Bishop Airport, along with the ATF. We also know there's canine units sweeping that airport as well, and it is shut down. However, during this incident, there was no ground stop by the FAA. So.